happy together again today. To Korean so some poetry and the wind has traveled from Asia and 2022 today.
What?
I hope there's many points here are just as brilliant as we are.
Really?
Poets, welcome to the year 2022.
Here, we also have many great poets.
Where are we now?
You are now at Chai County, Dongsi County, Dongsi Elementary School.
Yes, there is a lot of great poetry here.
Really? As incredible as we are.
We will show you. Let's go.
Awesome. I'd love to see how your poetry and the different from ours.
Dongsi Elementary School, located in Dongsi Township, is a small school of about 60 students dedicated to promoting traditional literature. It has unique Dongsi poetry trial.
There are 80 poems about Dongsi and Dongsi, written by the calligraphers and carved into the rock. This is Coconut Garden of our school, where each rock has a poem written by a different local poets.
Isn't it packed with culture and appreciation?
This is the new lead complete. Small chant as the entrance of our school.
We also have a wide variety of academic clubs to show you.
Let's go!
Complex, the 4 and 6 graders, all boys. We practice every Wednesday and Thursday afternoon.
In addition to competing in our division at school, every week we also participate in community soccer tournament at often having good results.
I enjoy playing soccer and the coaches give me solid training. I often participate in tournaments to gain practical experience.
In the English club, we can build on the lessons of our English classes and we have different classes depending on the level.
I have always been interested in English, and the English class is a great way to add practical knowledge and speak English with Austria.
This is a recorder rubber composed of 46 great students, mostly girls.
In addition to the Wednesday afternoon club time, we meet twice a week after school to play in an ensemble for the annual music competition.
My training in the recorder club has helped me to have about the same of tone, and I have learned the importance of working together as a team.
Hello everyone, this is where we practice Taigo. We are now practicing for the annual unique competition.
After learning Taigo, we realized that in the text, last forward, we need to learn body posture, rhythm, tension, and teamwork.
Thank you.
to visit the Gaussian Poetry Trail.
Yeah!